Hey guys, what's up? I'm back with another video, and I'm gonna go ahead and open a Megabox that I got from Target. This is the NBA Optic Donruss. I can't wait to open this box. It says to look out for ultra rare checkerboard prisms and exclusive 50 rated rookie card sets. Pretty much so. Look for signature series holos and purple parallels. On the back, oh shit, whoops, my bad.
Oh my god.
Okay.
What the hell?
What the hell happened? Sorry. Okay, I didn't press anything.
Oh, why?
I don't know what the hell was that about.
Ew.
It's a video I was working on, I'm sorry. Video I was working on, this weekend. Alright, so on the back we have rookie kings. There's the rated rookies, the shocks, I've never heard of those, they're probably new. Hall kings. Alright, let's open it up. Also did get some two singer packs. Also I'm gonna open some mail, so I'm not trying to waste a lot of time in this video. Oh, okay. It's pretty. Oh, what? It sucks. I mean, what's the point of having this pocket? It doesn't make any sense. Alright, so you got, let's see, one, two packs right there. Got some of these, and another one, and that's pretty much it. Alright, let's open this up. So we get, Azuki. Alright, rationing cards, yum yum. They smell fresh. Alright, Azuki, and I believe these are, what are these again? Let's take a look. Not really sure what they're called. I'm gonna have to check on that later. But pretty much they kind of look like statically. I don't know how to explain it. Dylan Brooks, Reddit rookie. I guess these are all the rookies. This is what they said, I guess. What they were talking about. Wayne Selden. Gershon Yabusel, Milos Teodosic, Ivan Rapp, or Ivan Rapp, Tyler Dorsey, Justin Jackson. There's a huge glare, I'm so sorry. I don't know how to. Damn it. Lauri Markkanen, Thomas Bryant. Our next one. These are really, really nice. Mr. Bacon, Jordan Evans, Jordan Bell, Sammy Ojulai, Sterling Brown, and Damian Dotson. Frank Mason the third. Or next, are they magnetic or what the hell? Third, and Iwundu, Devon Reed, Frank Jackson, Josh Hart, nice, Derek White, Tony Bradley, Kyle Kuzma, Kuzmania right there. Now he's got me worried. Yesterday he tweeted, by the way, Caleb Swinigan, he tweeted, decisions or something like that. Everyone's wondering, like, okay, what is he thinking about? Is he thinking about leaving the team or signing with another team this summer, or what's going on? So guess we'll find out. So we got more. Alright, so I'm very confused about this. So you get what, two packs? this guy named Ike. Tyler Lydon. OG. Jared Allen. Terrence Ferguson. These look pretty sick. Harry Giles. I'm gonna call these the earthquake signals. They kind of have the earthquake signals. If you're not from Cali, from California, like, I guess probably don't know what I mean, but, or not just Cali, but any earthquake country place. We used to see that on the news a lot. DJ Wilson, Justin Patton, Ante Zizic. I'm definitely gonna put these in top loaders, like, not even kidding. Those look pretty sick. Donovan Mitchell. Oh, drop one. Who did I drop? Jason Tatum? Oh no. I feel like there's like a card or two stuck. I don't know why. Malik Monk. Zach Collins. Dennis Smith Jr. Frank. Oh, yeah. I'm forgetting how to pronounce his last name. Thornwell. Jonathan Isaac. De'Aaron Fox. Josh Jackson. Right there. Jason Tatum. So none of these are numbered. Lonzo Ball and Markel Fultz. Wow, they put them all top rookies together. We're still in season, right? Or playoffs. Doesn't really matter if they're rookies anymore or not. Luke Kennard. That's the one I dropped. Luke. Right there. Okay, first pack. Oh, there's a Kyle Kuzma on the back. But it's just a red rookie, I guess. Regular. Victor Oladipo. First one. Rondé Hollis Jefferson. Josh Hart, rookie Kings. And a Kyle Kuzma. Reddit rookie. Nice. I don't have him yet for this series. I was expecting to find more packs in this box. I'm a little disappointed about that, but I was not expecting all those rookies. I honestly didn't even read the box when I picked it up. Porzingis. Next, we had a Core Kings refractor of Dwayne Wade. Unnumbered, just a regular Core Kings. Whatever. Wow, looks nice though. Jonathan Isaac, and my Skype is going off, whatever, Mir Johnson. Wow. Where's my mouse? That was pretty disappointing for a Megabox. Got a whole bunch of rookies that, like, nobody really cares about. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's open these up. Maybe we'll find something better. What you expect in these? You got more chances of getting some autos and stuff, so. Got one of these exclusive, one of your packs. Exclusive cards, I guess. Right, next we have Harrison Barnes, Devin Booker, Core Kings, Joel Embiid, and a Bacon. I know that makes a lot of people hungry when you hear that. All right, let's see, Andrew Wiggins. Oh, we got a, oh, it's just DJ Wilson though. Purple parallel. It's purple parallel, okay. DeMar DeRozan and Terrence Ferguson. So, those guys right there. Next. Stephen Curry, Paul Kings of John Havlicek, Doug Magnamort, and Lauri Markkanen. Damn it. Okay, let's see. Next is. Here, what are these? What are these? Let's see here. Oh, okay, they're velocities, I think. Blue, Blake Griffin, prisms. It says prism on here. I guess it's just. Oh, well, yeah, that's a series, I guess. I don't know. I'm. I guess all of them say prism. I don't know. I guess I'll put this one here. TG Leaf. This is like in like a blue or and Nikola Vujovic. Oh my god. Not cool at all. Nothing numbered, like I have the worst luck with this series, like that's why I don't really like buying Donruss, but just for the hell of it. Okay, we got Thaddeus Young, Markelle Fultz, Rookie King. Next is Zach Randolph and Jared Allen. Come on, something really nice. Come on. Nicholas Batum and Macklemore Purple Parallel. Okay. Next is Jonathan Simmons and to Justin Jackson. That sucks. The last one, regular. Tim McElmore again. Oscar Robinson. Robertson, whatever. Rudy Gay. And John Collins. Oh my god. These packs sucked. Megabox. Oh, not a good one. Let's see. Next, we got Chris Dunn. Justice Winslow and Juwan Evans. Oh my goodness. This is like the worst. Worst pulls ever. Okay, we got a Justin Turner card, gold, parallel. It says here it was $5. This guy ran in on, put it on a show or something? Press proof, by the way. Numbered 34 out of 99. So not bad. Okay, next we got a, from the Immaculate Collection, Kenta Maeda, 74 out of 99, jersey patch. It's a rookie card, and yeah. Because someone told me to get the Immaculate box, but here's the card at least. By the way, for my buddy Mark, I'm gonna make him open some cards. Soon with bubblegum inside. 1989 baseball cards from Bowman. have bubble gum right here. So he's gonna chew the gum too as well. Jab some of these as well. Nor, is this Nor? Anywho, it's a golden auto of Julius Randle. 26 out of 49. So, this is not inside the card, or it's not on the card, by the way. It's just a piece of the envelope. Alright, next, I'm gonna open some of these. Yes, decimal packs. Oh my god, these are so old school. Look at these cards. Hey, we got Robert Horry. Trap Day. Nice. Cool. Not bad at all. George McLeod. Orlando Woolrich. And Sarah Walker. Isaiah Thomas. And Tate Johnson. This is a first round draft pick. So I have a skybox right here. Skybox. So from the card store today, Gerald Wilkins, Hakeem Olajuwon, Johnny Newman, Ed Pinckney, Jim McCormick, Dominic Wilkins. What, do you got two Dominic Wilkins? Oh, I don't know if I... No, Gerald Wilkins, that was the other one. Chris Mullin, Gary Payton, John Stockton, Rod Strickland, Raymond Tisdale, and Clyde Drexler. No Jordan. Waiting for that Jordan card. Stick look here. What the hell? Redemption card? Robert Pack. Oh my god. George McLeod. Again. Brian Shaw. I've been pulling George McLeod a lot lately. Kevin Lynch, Drazen, Tom Chambers, Rick Fox, Vern Fleming. Oh my god, I don't know what the hell this is. It's expired. Vernon Maxwell, Doug Smith, Ellen Campbell. I got this one already. Terry Porter, English, Sean Elliott, and a fat leather. Alright. Opening one of these right here. Get All-Star Dominic Wilkins. Forgot there's more in these little packs. Michael Jordan! Woo! Jordan! There we go. Manute Bol, Wally Anderson, Gold of Grant Long, Mark Giray, Michael Jordan again, highlights, Ron Anderson, Vern Fleming, Luke Longley, Doc Rivers, I'm sorry, Doc Rivers, David Robinson, what the hell, Armand Gilliam, Vernon Maxwell again, D-back, and Chris Dudley, Eddie Johnson, Byron Scott, Kevin Edwards, Ren Chapman drinking that Haterade, Donald Hodge, Chris Gatling, John Williams, Daryl Walker, Kevin Gamble, Darrell Bailey, got that one already, Ricky Pierce, Chris Jackson, Robert Parrish, and Danny Hayes, whatever, oh, and Helson Lister, that's it, overall, about this video, I'm really disappointed at the Megabox. Like, I mean, it's cool to get the Kuzmas and, you know, a couple top names. But other than that, it's loaded. I mean, I don't think it's a good idea to throw all those freaking rookie cards in here. I guess I should read next time rather than just picking up the box. It does say look for ultra rare checkerboards and stuff, but on average, non-base cards are included, approximately one in every pack. Yeah, that sucks. But here's a little code. There you go. Optic 18 if you guys are into digital cards. There you go. Alright guys, thank you for watching this video. Take it easy.